Here's how to share files or folders with specific people. Select one or more files, or if you want to include the whole folder, use these links to move up one level and select the folder. Then click Share. You share with specific people by sending them an email invitation that contains a link. Invite people is already selected on the left. Enter their email addresses on the To line. If a name is in your contacts, you can select it from the list that pops up. Down here, you can type a message. By default, recipients can only view your content. If you want them to be able to edit it too, click this link. Then click the top list and change permissions to Recipients Can Edit. In the bottom list, decide whether to require recipients to sign in with a Microsoft account. Leave it set to recipients don't need a Microsoft account and they can view the content without signing in. However, they will need to sign in if they want to edit, regardless of this setting. Click Share, and the email is sent. Up next, share with lots of people.